The TN321 compatible toner test was performed from June 22, 2022 to June 26, 2022. The purpose of the test is to check the quality and performance of TN321 compatible toners. The sample is 25,000 copies. Konica Minolta Bizub C224E color copier, with a starting count of 468,214 pages, was used for the toner test. Before starting the test, the photocopier was maintained. The service replaced lower press roller, OPC drum, cleaning blade, and the electrode and drum unit black and magneta. All the listed parts are products compatible with the BioroMax offer. The remaining parts and sub-assemblies, despite significant wear, were not qualified for replacement before the test began. After the device was restored to full technical efficiency, information printouts on consumables were made. Only the lower press roller was replaced in the fusing unit, so the counter for that component has not been reset. The test will be performed in standard office conditions, where the temperature is around 25 degrees Celsius, and the humidity is 39%. Now the copier is equipped with a complete set of original TN321 toners. We start the test by making 100 copies from specially prepared test sheets with 5% toner coverage. After 100 copies of the original toner, test prints and demo prints will be made. These pages will be used for comparison 25,000 copies later. After the control printouts are completed, the original toners are removed from the copier, and in their place, we install test toners. The test toners are delivered in safe, correctly labeled cardboard boxes. The new cyan magenta yellow toners each weigh 680 grams, the black toner weighs 706 grams. Due to the special profiles on the cartridge, the toner can only be inserted into the machine in one correct position. The waste toner container is replaced with a new one to check its weight after the test is over. A new empty waste toner bottle weighs 450 grams. The test will be performed in batches of 1,000 copies, A4 format in full color. The copier made 25,000 pages. We made 20,000 single-sided color copies, 4,000 double-sided color copies, and 1,000 color check prints from the copier's memory. The saturation intensity and the contrast on the control prints are perfect. The toner adheres very well to the paper, and there is no background. The colors are superimposed evenly, and there is no image repetition. The test was performed on Xerox Performer 80 grams paper. The amount of used toner in the waste container is just 1049 grams after making 25,000 copies. Check the mechanical condition of imaging units in all colors. none of the imaging units had toners in excess of the standard amount. There is no dust on the housings with toner. OPC drum surfaces are clean in the work area. The charging units did not require cleaning during the test, which proves no toner dusting. There were no image quality issues during the 25,000 copies test. Condition check of developing units in all colors. The magnetic brush is positioning correctly. There are no gaps on the magnetic roller. Toners do not spill from the developer units. No toner dust on the housings. Minimal toner marks are normal. The inside of the copier is not covered with toner. The visible spots of the toners are the result of the natural proper use of the copier. After 25,000 pages, the copier does not ask you to replace the toners. Why? Because the toners are still half full. The transfer belt is clean, and the waste toner drainage channel under the cleaning blade is unobstructed. In the fusing unit, the surfaces of the lower roller and the heating film are clean. No hardened toner was found under the separators. Summary of the toner test. On the left are test prints after 25,000 pages with compatible toner from Biuromax. On the right are the prints using the original Minolta toner at the start of the test.